Well, I was gonna go kayak fishing, but it's just a little too cold. So, I'm gonna go hit up a few ponds. Ooh, it's cold. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna kayak fish in this. No way. Just too cold. It's gonna warm up. Gonna warm up, but for the time being, it's just too cold. There's no way. Car is reading 56 degrees, so I'll see you at the pond. Okay, well, I just got to a new place that I've never fished. It's pretty good. Let's see how it actually is. There's a few ponds around here. Oops. So the river comes down into here, which is where I'm at, and then I'm gonna try that pond as well. Okay. Let's see. And there's the water. I'm gonna start off with chatterbait. Yeah, this spot looks really good. But there's gonna be snakes. I know it. Man, I love this new Curado. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm sure I'll watch that back, see that my thumb came off. Okay, why does it keep getting hung up right now? Let me cast one out far. To get rid of whatever's in this line. There we go. There we go. That's the first one of the day. Oh, I need to get my pliers on this one. cannot unhook them. There we go. It's not bad. Jeez, trying to chomp down on my finger there. All right, back in the water you go. See if we can't get another one. That's a good fish. He is not happy to see me, but that's okay. It's fish number two. It's got a small mouth on him. Release him. And there he goes. All right. Go for it. I think I'm gonna make this my last spot for the day. I know there's fish in here. I haven't caught one, and there's these guys hanging out. And I think I'm only... No, I'll bring it. It's fine. Guys are cool. And the water's pretty low. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna fish here. How am I gonna land a fish when I catch one? That is a fish. Holy crap. Was not expecting that. Oh, it's a little dink. It's a dink. Let me go around and release him. You know what? I need to measure this guy. I need to measure him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to measure this one. I am caught up. And I have to measure him. Don't know if he's quite 12 inches, but we'll see. That one's gonna be, bam, on the nose. No, he's like almost 13. Okay. Let's get him in the water. No way. I'm not gonna let him die. Let me go get my boots. I'm not gonna let him die. No way. I'm gonna let that fish die. Shit. Well, he's gone. Fishing is one thing. I really don't want to hurt animal. Animal? Is that an animal? You know what I mean. That's it for me for the day. Time to go home, throw some meat on the barbecue, and make some beer. Make some beer. Drink some beer, make some barbecue. Throw some meat on the grill. That's what I meant to say.